A reptile that can be up to 11 feet long, cold-blooded, and lays plenty of eggs? Stay tuned for more as I have fun facts for you about alligators. Beginning with fact number one and how alligators mate. Male alligators may fertilize several females during mating season, but female alligators only have one mate each season, and they create a nest out of mud, plants, and sticks where they lay their eggs. From there, they cover them to incubate, and some female alligators can have up to 50 eggs at a time. With fact number two, alligators have another relative you may know of. That relative is the crocodile. That is because they are both large reptiles and members of the order Crocodilia. An easy way to tell the difference between them is a part of fact number three. With an alligator, it has a wide, round snout that is black in color, and when its mouth is closed, you can still see its upper teeth. Fact number four is all about the size. As far as alligator size, it is said that some alligators can grow up to 11 feet long, and some have weighed up to 1,000 pounds. Now that would be one long and scary alligator. I don't know about you, but I like hanging with my friends, and so do alligators. With my final fact, alligators are very social and stay in groups that are called congregations. You may see them all together hanging out in the sun or taking a swim. If you see them out in the sun, that's because they're cold. If they're taking a swim, that's because they need to cool off. Hey, that is all for me, and thanks for joining me for fun facts about alligators. If you would like to share some facts about alligators, let us know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification for reminders about new videos just like this.